Shit on Micro Four Thirds, and one of the biggest criticisms I hear is of its difficulty in obtaining shallow depth of field. That means blurring out your background to make your subject pop, i.e. subject separation. Well, let's see about that.